In this second video of quadrilaterals, we will know about pairs of opposite sides and opposite angles. How to find out opposite sides from the quadrilateral? Opposite sides do not have any common point. So pairs of opposite sides are AD and BC, and second pair AB and DC. And what about opposite angles? Opposite angles do not have any common arms. So angle B and angle D, angle A and angle C are pairs of opposite angles. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel and share, like and comment.